cutter condition states that the circulation around an airfoil is just the right value to ensure that the flow smoothly leaves the trailing edge. Question: how does nature generate this circulation? Does it come from nowhere, or is circulation somehow conserved over the whole flow field? Let us examine these matters more closely. Consider an arbitrary, inviscid, incompressible flow as sketched in Figure 4. Assume that all body forces F are zero. Choose an arbitrary curve C1 and identify the fluid elements that are on this curve at a given instant in time T1. Also, by definition, the circulation around curve C1 is R1 equal VdS. Now let these specific fluid elements move downstream. At some later time T2, these same fluid elements will form another curve C2, around which the circulation is RO2 VdS. For the conditions stated above, we can readily show that RO1 equals RO2. A mathematical statement of the above discussion is simply which says that the time rate of change of circulation around a closed curve consisting of the same fluid elements is zero. Equation 4, along with its supporting discussion, is called Kelvin's circulation theorem.